done, so I did the same thing with these two. Sanded them up, did the masking. So we're gonna be painting the blue first. Same thing with this one. Did the masking back and front. And then did the sanding. And we are gonna be painting blue. But we'll apply the base color first. I decided to use white just as the base color. So it's gonna be bright. All right, let's proceed to the next step. And this is the white that we're gonna be using, guys. All right, so we're done with the base color. Guys, so we had two coatings already. It's looking pretty good, but I have to. This one is done, actually, because this is where I tested the paint if it's any good. So looks awesome though. Looks good actually. See, I had doubts because the first time I'll be using the brand, but looks good. You just have to be very careful, like for each coating you have to give it, I don't know, I give it like 30 minutes to an hour for each coating. So these two are on their second, and I'll be waiting for maybe an hour and then I'll give it another go. Looking good so far though. I think it's a tape or something that got stuck. But anyways, I'll be sanding this.